You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is negative 10. Let's solve it step by step. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 0.5 times negative 20 equals negative 10. And so the final result is negative 10.